I've been tending to the warriors.
Thank you for coming. Yes, youngling. Have a seat. I hear you've been busy of late. Your hearts are full of grief, and my own weeps at the loss of Skjor. But his death was avenged long ago. You have taken more lives than honor demanded. The cycle of retaliation may continue for some time. In any case, I have a task for you. Have you heard the story of how we came to be werewolves? Aye, that sounds like him. As in all matters of faith, though, the reality is more complicated than one believer would tell you. The Companions are nearly 5,000 years old. This matter of beast blood has only troubled us for a few hundred. One of my predecessors was a good but short-sighted man. He made a bargain with the witches of Glenmoral Coven. If the Companions would hunt in the name of their lord Hircine, we would be granted great power. They did not believe the change would be permanent. The witches offered payment, like anyone else. But we had been deceived. The witches didn't lie, of course, but it's more than our bodies. The disease, you see, affects not just our bodies, it seeps into the spirit. Upon death, werewolves are claimed by Hircine for his hunting grounds. For some, this is a paradise. They want nothing more than to chase prey with their master for eternity. And that is their choice. But I am still a true Nord, and I wish for Sovngarde as my spirit home. That's what I've spent my twilight years trying to find out. And now I've found the answer. The witch's magic ensnared us, and only their magic can release us. They won't give it willingly, but we can extract their foul powers by force. I want you to seek them out. Go to their coven in the wilderness. Strike them down as a true warrior of the wild. And bring me their heads, the seat of their abilities. From there, we may begin to undo centuries of impurity. You shall have no shield, brother, this time. But the spirit of Ysgrimor goes with you to restore the honor of his legacy. Talos guide you, lad.
always thought it would be bigger than that. good day, my friend. A group of mercenaries came through town and sold their spoils, and my contacts informed me of a rare item amongst the hall. I thought you may want to use it, or perhaps place it on display.